to it. What up, man? It's your boy, Whippy Crockett. Back with another workout video. This one, we're going to do some legs today. We're going to do squats, and we're going to do some hand cleans. These two workouts are great compound movements for the whole entire body, man, especially for the core, you know, and everything. So we're going to do high volume. So we're going to do 5 sets of 15 reps. We're going to do a quick little warm-up. I'm right here on my foam roller, so I'm gonna knock that out. If you haven't seen how to use a foam roller, link will be in the description box below, and a card will pop up somewhere up here to let y'all know how to use a foam roller. But we're gonna get straight into this workout, man. We're gonna do a light warm-up, and then we're gonna get straight to the 5 sets of 15. All right, YouTube, so I forgot to tell y'all, so after every single set of 15, I like to do a minute of jogging in place, jumping jacks, jumping in place. It don't matter what it is, anything to keep my heart rate up. So that's what I do after every single set, man. So let's get into it. Thank you.
All right, YouTube. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna start our hand cleans. We're gonna do 5 sets of 12. I'm tired. I would do 15, but with hand cleans, man, I wanna stay at a certain weight, and I don't wanna go up too high, so I'm starting on the 35s, and I don't wanna go no lower. So the number is 12. We're still doing volume, but I just wanna hit 12 on this one instead of 15. So let's get into it. All right, YouTube, so I'm finished with the workout. Basically what I did for all right, YouTube, let's recap what we did in there. We did 5 sets of 10 on squats. All right, YouTube, so I'm done with the workout. It's actually feeling real good out here, man. It's almost 6 in the morning. It's like, what, 5:45 or something. So, but yeah, so to recap what we did in the gym today, we did two exercises. We did squats and hand cleans. We did on squats 5 sets of 15, a lot of volume with a minute of basically, I wouldn't say HIIT cardio, but steady cardio for 1 minute straight. So just doing jumping jacks, keeping the heart rate up. Next thing we went into was the hand cleans. Hand cleans for 5 sets of 12 with the same thing in between. 1 minute of jogging in place, jumping, just keeping the heart rate up. So it was a good workout, man. I'm tired. Actually, I went and did some leg extensions, a little bit of back, and some biceps, but I didn't put that on camera because I didn't want the video to be too long. But yeah, y'all asked for a leg workout video. This is it, man. Give it a try in the gym. Y'all already know. Like, comment, subscribe. Road to 13K, man. We winning right now. Crockett Gang. Salute.